Hi guys,
today we are going to tell you about the transformation of mechanical to electric energy.
What is mechanical energy? Mechanical energy is a combination of kinetic and potential energy. We use mechanical energy everywhere. Some of the examples of the mechanical energy are robots. So what is electrical energy? Electrical energy can be used to charge small particles through a wire and a power plant, and it comes to our homes and business too. It is also called current and commonly electricity. It's made of small particles called electrons. So this is the transformation of mechanical to electrical energy. A generator converts mechanical energy into electrical energy, while a motor does the opposite, converting electrical energy into mechanical energy. Even wind turbines does that. These are some examples of the conversion of mechanical to electrical energy.
This is the experiment we have made. We are making a bottle vacuum cleaner. These are the materials used for the experiment that we have created. 2-liter plastic bottles, ping pong balls, razor blades, tape, thread, paper and tissue paper.
This is the process to make the vacuum cleaner. These are the citations.
Thank you!